He lets it go to Neymar. Now Neymar gets his goal. It's complete for Barcelona. Neymar joins Suarez and Messi on the scoreboard.
Bench of Barcelona.
Against Betis. Lifted in. Bounces back post. Headed home by Neymar. Suarez tried to get a poke. The flag stays down. The goal goes in. And Barca back up by two.
One every time.
Here they come again, and Neymar slots it through like a ripe peach, sporting, falling apart at the end. Short-handed, and now down by five.
Well, he's going dirty and get themselves out of an alley fight. The way they've done that in this game has been impressive.
For Roberto, touched, and they're denied again. Paco Alcácer, but the rebound falls for Neymar, who walks it into the net. Paco can't buy it. Barca has its third.
Alcácer. Neymar. And still Neymar. Fantastic goal. Messi teed him up. And Neymar stuck it away.
That's more like it, isn't it? It was a lovely goal, that was.
And it will be Neymar. And it's a third goal. Inch perfect. And the referee's got nowhere near it, really, in the end.
Scoreline down here.
Neymar going for goal. Neymar!
Good luck! Well, in this night of cabaret football, Neymar steps up to the bright lights and becomes Lisa Minnelli.
Neymar to take it. Oh, how about that? That was like a tracer bullet. Goalkeeper doesn't sniff it. What a free kick.
Never Sergio's fault.
Wow.